Okay, welcome back, everybody. I think I figured out what happened to the grain that I dumped in here that I didn't get credit for doing the contract, even though that's where the contract told me to dump the grain at. So it was barley. If you look over here to the right, we have some barley in here. We have 93,419 liters of barley. This is how much I had left in the trailer. Or that I had in the trailer from them two fields. For some reason, I put it here, but it didn't count it towards the contract being done. Don't know why, don't know how to fix it, but that's that. And I don't think there's any way for me to actually get the barley itself back out of here and try to take it somewhere else, but this is where the contract told me to take it to. Contract harvesting, these are still to the grain mill plus. Okay, so this is where I was supposed to take it. Grain mill plus. Apparently now there are two grain mill pluses here, so that may have been what the problem was. But let's see. Okay, yeah, see there's another grain mill plus way over there. So what we're gonna need to do then, let's get about 20,000 liters of barley. Take it over there and dump it off. We should be done. So when I mentioned to you that I wanted to get the silo that I could buy anything from, this silo here I can get lime and fertilizer, stuff like that from. This silo here I should be able to get grains from and just about anything really. So let's find out, see if that's true. This trailer's a bit tall. I don't know if it'll fit under there. Oh yeah, it'll fit. Well, if I get it lined up right, it'll fit. Nope, that's the wrong direction. Start filling barley. Oh, that's more than we needed. Anyway, let's run over here to this other grain mill plus. Yes, I am aware that I'm cutting through someone's field. I didn't realize there was already a grain mill plus on the map. So I wasted $95,000 on that other one. But oh well, it's closer to our farm, so we can use that for our stuff. So much nicer not having AI traffic. AI traffic was very, very annoying. There's our shop to the left. Okay, yep, grain mill plus. This is the same building as I put in over there. All right, yep, there we go. Contract 41 finished. Contract 32 finished. So, I guess that was my fault for not really paying attention to what was happening. Field 17 is 87% done. What? Okay, this is driving me crazy. I just dumped. I guess I need more. Okay, back for more. I'm not sure how much more I need to finish that contract. And if I dump more in there, and it doesn't give me credit for it, I'm done with this map. I'm just going to be completely done with it, cutting through the fields. That one ain't doing nothing with it, and this one is grass. I'll be nice and not go through that fresh field, though. Corn still growing, looking good. I'm just going to be a jerk and take like 50, 60,000 pounds or liters. Here we go, 50,000 liters. Let's see what happens with this. And I'm paying for this. That's what, 39, almost 40,000 for that. And I forgot to look, see how much the other one was. But that one was only 20,000 pounds, so, or 20,000 liters. 50,000 liters at $37,000. I don't know. We'll just leave it the way it is, I guess. Chalk it up as a learning loss. Cut this field again. Barley, grain mill plus. Yep. This is barley, I think. Hope it's barley. I'm pretty sure it's barley. Okay, contract in 17 is complete. I got a little bit of money back from overgrain. Okay, so let's go double check this. Yes, all the contracts are complete. Okay, so there's nothing wrong with the contracts on this map. It was most likely my fault for not looking properly, paying attention to what I was doing. I didn't realize there were two grain mill pluses, and I took it to the wrong one. Initially, I took it to the wrong one. But that's okay, because you know we have barley in that one now. I'm not going to worry about trying to get the money back for it, because I do have like almost 20,000 liters of barley in the other grain mill plus now. So we still need to work on this corn. I'm not sure if I need to fertilize now, or I should just let the corn grow and start all over again, because I've done lost track on what I've been doing with that field. With those fields over here. I don't know what that is to the right, but it's ready to go. Let's see if there's any cornfields that are ready to go. Oh, there's my two fields that are corn. Let's see, 117 or 111 here and 114 here. Those are corn. Are they ready? Yep, they are. There's a couple of cornfields up here too, and those are my two cornfields there. I don't have enough for those, and both of those go together. I just need to get a field that has some corn in it so I can harvest it. That one was already harvested. $114 is $172,000. Don't have enough for that. 111 is 333,000. I don't have enough for that. So it looks like we're just going to be waiting for the for our fields to get ready. Then go from there. Okay, I guess it's just a matter of waiting for my fields in. Let's see, what progress are we looking at? So I got a couple more stages to go. So in the interest of helping time, just get along here so we can get them fields harvested. I'm gonna go sleep through another day. I'm not gonna be concerned about trying to do any more contracts right now. I'm gonna sleep through another day. Then see if those fields need to be fertilized, and then sleep through another day, and we should be ready to harvest at that time, at that point. I don't even know what I'm doing right now. I'm so lost. So let's just park this bad boy right here. I'm going to go ahead and hook up to the fertilizer thingy. Okay. And I'm going to use a quick sleep. There we go. All right, let's check these fields, see what we're looking at. Not ready to harvest yet, but we're going to try to fertilize them just to make sure that we are fully fertilized. Still haven't used that big boss right there yet. Oh, we may be too far along to fertilize. Yeah, it's not taking any more fertilizer. Okay. One more sleep and then that should be ready to go. I do need, there goes that darn alarm again. So basically what that alarm is letting me know that my blood sugar is high. I'm a diabetic, and I have a what's called a continuous glucose monitor in my arm. And it keeps track of my blood sugars, and it lets me know when they get high or get low. Funny thing is, the other day, blood sugars were super low. It got down to like 58, and that's very dangerous, very bad. And now today I'm running in neighborhoods of close to 300. But that's because I didn't have any insulin today, and I did that on purpose because I had insulin when the blood sugar was going crazy, and I think I may have accidentally taken too much insulin, which is something that you don't want to do either. So I set the alarms up on my continuous glucose monitor, and it's been periodically going off, as you've heard, but that's what that noise is. Just thought you might want to know. Okay, so we're going to get ready to start doing the corn. So I'm just going to plop you probably right about the middle somewhere, right about here. That should be good. Now I need a header for this thing, and that combine only does 20 miles an hour, so I don't know if I want to be running that all the way down there and back. Can we afford to just purchase the header? First, I need to know which combine I have. What's in a used vehicle sales? Nothing that I want. Harvester combinations. So, these are the two here that I can use. They're both the same width, 6 meters. That one goes for the case, and it's $10,000 cheaper. I don't see that this other one over here does anything better for an extra $10,000. So there is the header. Change the speed to 11.9. Yeah, since we don't have traffic, I guess I'll just be driving the combine down here, pick that up, and then drive back. So what I'll do then, fold this up, drop this on that trailer because I won't be using this for a while. Let's clean everything up here first. Insta-wash. Should automatically align itself. I don't know why it hasn't been doing that lately. Oh well. It's just gonna sit there. I ain't doing nothing else with it. Alright, let's get down to the store, pick up that corn header. Just picking on the stop sign. Good thing the store isn't too far away. Almost drove by. Okay, so this does corn and sunflowers. So since we're already down here, we're just going to go over to this field where I have sunflowers at. I'll bring the trailer down. Then we're going to sleep through the day into tomorrow, and we should be able to harvest. But I'm going to check that field that's right next to my other two fields, because I do want to buy that one so I can plant more corn at once. And if the price, well, I know it's going to be more than what I have, though. I only have 67,000. I'm pretty sure that field's going to be much more than that. Let's check it really quick. That's going to be field number 10 right here. Yeah, that's 299,000. That's 300,000. We ain't got that. So we can't even. I'm not worried about it. Sleep through the night. I'll sleep in the combine or next to the combine. I bought a sleeping bag with me. Then we'll sleep through the day. Should be ready to harvest tomorrow. Then I'll get the workers started on the harvest, and I will go get the trailer. And again, I don't know. I don't think these sunflowers are ready to harvest yet. I don't even think they'll be ready to harvest tomorrow. They are dark green, so should be ready to harvest tomorrow. I don't know. Let's figure it out. Quick sleep. Yep, that's not ready to harvest. And neither are these. One more sleep cycle, it looks like. And this one may actually need two more sleep cycles. So let me just go ahead and run this back up to the main farm. That was cool. That one just changed. Ready to be harvested now, but I don't know what that is. It's doubtful this header would do it. Okay, our cornfields are not ready yet. Just about, not quite. I could take out a loan and buy that field to the right, harvest that crop out of it. I don't want to, though. Okay, one more sleep cycle and we're done. But we'll be able to harvest. Snowing? What the heck is this crap? Snowing in February. That makes sense. Oh man, can we harvest? Should be able to. This one still isn't ready. Sunflowers are not ready to harvest yet though. I turned off seasons. I don't know why it's snowing. Harvesting while it rains reduces the yield. Okay, but it's not raining, it's snowing. So now we gotta wait for the snow to stop. This map has been nothing but trouble. When does the snow stop? Around 9 o'clock. Let's help time on a little bit. Nope, 9 o'clock and it's still snowing. There we go. Harvesting corn in the snow. And we are sliding in the snow. This looks like we'll be doing this at real speed, not fast speed. May as well empty it since we're here. After all, this really is just an experiment anyway, to see if the cracked corn is really what I need to be feeding the chickens. Yeah, put it on a worker. Okay, finally we got the corn harvested. That's about the longest I've ever waited for a harvest. At least it feels like it is. So, let's go ahead and put this away. We bought the header, so we're keeping it. We're going to be using it a lot. So, what I think I'm going to do, though, is... Oh, man, I missed a little bit. Oh, well, we'll just have to plow that under. I think I may end up taking out a loan for a larger combine, trading this one in. Just so we can do better work. Faster work, I should say. So let's drop this one here. There goes that darn alarm again. I'm not eating anything. It's just... It's not every time it changes a point or something like that. Or every time it goes up or goes down. It's if it stays within range for a certain amount of time, then it will start to go off, make noise. And that is not on there properly. That header on that trailer. It'll be a minute before we use this again, so we'll just park everything up. Okay, so we have 50,727 liters of corn, and we're going to convert this into cracked corn and see if the chickens like it. I have no idea how long it's going to take to convert to cracked corn. I may have to feed them chickens some wheat in the meantime. They might be a little hungry already. My gosh, look at how I messed up the landscaping around this thing. Okay. Here, open production menu. And we need to activate cracked corn. And I have no idea how long this is going to really take for it to be done. So far, it's already made 23. It's already made 40. And it's storing. I guess we need it to store because I need to be able to come and take it out. Do we want? But I can't change it to anything else. Okay, well, it's got 162 corn now, so just let it do its thing, I guess. And look at how I messed up that landscaping. That is disgusting. All right, all the cracked corn is out of here. Okay, I don't know what else are we going to do. Oh, I guess we can get the fields ready because we really just need to put more corn back in there. So what I think No, those sunflowers. What's up with those sunflowers? Not ready yet. They'll be ready tomorrow. I have 61,000 liters of wheat. Chickens ain't being productive. 15 months old because they ain't got the right kind of food. You know what we need to do? We need to try out our new machine. See if this bad boy needs any work done. Yep, needs work. How much? $12,000 worth of repair. Not what I wanted to do. I don't want to sell it. I want to fix it. Oh, crap. I just sold it. Oh, my gosh. That is so stupid. Oh, man. Well, I still have the back part. But I don't have the front part anymore. That's going to be another $12,000 to repair that. Okay, that's repaired. So I need to go now. I have to buy that other one. Where the heck do I even have that at? I wouldn't be my luck if that would show back up. Mods and DLCs. It's here somewhere. Where's all the orange stuff at? I can't believe I just did that. Looks like I can only buy it with the attachment. Well, that's weird. It let me sell it without the attachment. But here's telling me I have to have the attachment. Okay, so you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to do a little cheat here because selling that was an accident. I did not want to sell it. So I believe that initially cost me $350,000 when I bought the whole thing used. That's why I bought it, because it was a really good price. So I just sold it for $264,000. I had $111,000 in here before that happened. So I didn't really get that much out of when I sold it. But I had $111,000 in the bank. No, I didn't. I had less than that. I think I had $67,000 because I had to do all that other crap. We'll just say I had $60,000 in the bank. Man, what the heck am I going to do with this? I am going to cheat $600,000 into my account. Plus use the 200, I'm going to use 200,000 out of, because I'm going to cheat 626,000 into the account and use 200,000 of my balance. That will bring me back down to 64,000. Wait a minute, you know what? I need to sell this other thing too, though. How much to give me this for selling it? Oh, so I got a pretty decent amount for selling that. Okay, so I got $482,000. I need, where the heck did it go? This episode's a little bit longer than I wanted it to be, but I made a big boo-boo and I gotta fix it. Where did they go? Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on. There it is. Okay. So I need to, let's see, 826,000 is what that's going to cost. We'll round it up a little bit. So I need 400,000. Okay. So we're going to cheat in 400,000. I'm not going to take a loan out. You know what? I'll do that just to keep it on, try and keep it a little fair. I'll take out 400,000 loan. I said I could do up to 2 million. I'm 755,000 right now. So I think I took out too much. I did take out too much. Damn it. Okay, let's go buy it, and then we'll figure out what we got to do from there. Sad part is this only does corn, but you know what? Whatever. And that's just window tint. Not concerned about window tint. Oh, okay. So actually, I'm gonna need to take out a little bit more. So that's gonna cost 825,746. I have 857,758. So let's go ahead and buy that. And I need to have 60-something thousand. There we go. Okay, where is this thing at now? What is in this bag? Seeds. Super strength. Dang it, not what I wanted to do. How come it's not picking that up? Oh well. Okay, back to home base. And this is too big to fit down the streets. We're gonna have to pull it through the fields. Sorry, farmers. Okay, so next episode we're going to use this to sow our fields. Get some more corn going on. That shouldn't take more than, it should go by really, really quick. So, I will see you in the next episode. Thanks for hanging out with me. I really appreciate it. And if you want to see some of the live streams that I do, that's where they've been recorded now. They won't not live now, but go to twitch.tv/EvitsEDIII, and you can see some of my streams there. That are, some of them are, they're at least a couple hours. A couple of them are probably longer than that. So check it out. Let me know what you think. Thank you very much. Have a great day. Bye bye.